legendary humans. If you ever need to buy Robux, make sure you use my star code, honey. I'd appreciate it so much. Hello, legendary humans. It's me, Honey the Unicorn. And today I am super pumped up because I was able to get my dream pet dinosaur in Adopt Me. And I am so excited, but I decided, hey, I wonder what people are willing to trade for my dream pet dinosaur and Adopt Me. So that's what we're doing today. We're gonna see what are people willing to give me for my dream pet dinosaur and Adopt Me. But before we get into this video, legendary humans, make sure you smash that like button. I mean, absolutely destroy the like button right now. And when you're down there destroying that like button, make sure you subscribe and turn on all notifications so you never miss any of my videos. Okay, so you're probably wondering, honey, what is your dream pet dino? I have to know. Well, let's go to the fossil area so I can show you guys. Hello, Tom. I'm very busy doing important things today. But as you can see, we are here on Fossil Isle. And this is where you get all the fossil eggs. And my dream pet dino is a T-Rex. And I was finally able to get one. But I only have one, so if someone is gonna get this from me, I need something super cool! Let me know in the comment section down below, what is your dream pet dinosaur? So out of the 12 new pets we got, which one is your favorite? The T-Rex is obviously my favorite, cause rawr! You know what? I need to buy a flying potion and a riding potion for my dream pet T-Rex here, because, duh! Riding around a T-Rex, that would be so much fun! Whoa, that is scary! How he eats that potion, that is very intense. Mr. T-Rex, oh, whoa, I have a lot of fly potions. Oh, so dangerous, I love it. Okay, so I wanna ride you around. Let's go. Yeah! Rawr, rawr, this is awesome. I'm so happy. This is legendary. I also need a name for my T-Rex, so if you guys have any ideas, please let me know. But another great dinosaur pet, in my opinion, obviously love the dodo, but this one, the Glyptodon. The Glyptodon is awesome, and I have a neon one, so I just love it so much. The Glyptodon! This is definitely like a close second for me. You need a ride potion. Okay, I'm gonna feed you a ride potion. My Glyptodon needs a ride potion, because I don't know where you would sit on this thing, because there's so many spikes, but I guess I'm gonna ride it. And we'll feed it a fly potion, because my dream pets need everything. Okay, let's get into the, whoa, it's like a bucking bronco. It's like trying to buck you off or something. That's cool. Okay, let's pull out the T-Rex. What does flying this look like? Whoa, that is awesome. Let's go, T-Rex friend. We have many things to do on Adoption Island. So here we are. Let's fly to the center of my T-Rex. This is terrifying. I just said trading legendary T-Rex, and we already have a trade request. So we're gonna let them see. We have this flyable, rideable T-Rex. Now, this is my dream pet. So I think I need a pet that is no longer in the game. That's what I need. So I need a pet that is no longer in the game, and it has to be legendary. And flyable, rideable. The golden penguin is a good start, but it's not something I'm totally interested in. Because they're still in the game, you can still get them. Whoa, okay. Okay, I will do this trade. I will do this trade right now. That is two queen bees. Those are still in the game, but they are so hard to get. They're like next to impossible, and I just got two queen bees! Can you believe that? Okay, I'm gonna go die now. I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dying! Oh, cruel world! I'm so excited! I love my T-Rex pet, but this is my thought. I can still get another T-Rex because the fossil egg is still here. And I obviously can still get another queen bee. But look at this. If I search queen, I only had two queen bees before this. I had Beyonce, my first ever queen bee, and then I had one other queen bee. But now I have two more. I can make a neon queen bee finally. And these are really hard to get. Like, so hard! Like, let me just show you how hard the queen bees are to come by, if you might have forgotten. I need a car. Let's take my sports car, meow. Okay, so the queen bees, whoa, I gotta get better at driving. The queen bees are inside the coffee shop. Now, I have done so many videos, if you guys have been watching for a long time, on getting queen bees. You have a 1 in 40 chance! And if you look at honey, not me, but this, 200 Robux. So one queen bee should cost you at least 8,000 Robux. So I just got like 16,000 Robux worth of queen bees for a T-Rex. And they accepted it so fast. Like, maybe a T-Rex was their dream pet. And it was my dream pet too. I kind of miss them already. But I could not pass up the chance to get these queen bees. Let me know. Was that a good trade? Let me know in the comment section. What do you think? Because I've done so many videos trying to get those. And it's so hard. So I really think I got a good deal, but the T-Rex is really hard to get too. I opened over 150 eggs and I only got one. So, you know what? Okay, maybe we're really lucky right now because that was our second trade offer and it was so good. So what if we take that luck really quick and just try to get our dream pet T-Rex back and then nothing is lost. Okay, so let's buy ourselves a fossil egg, and let's hatch it now. 45 Robux. Come on, T-Rex. Imagine, a T-Rex right away. Ah, ground sloth. Okay, I'm gonna open up a few of these, because I really feel like our luck is sky high. But you guys have to let me know in the comments, was that queen bee a good trade? Because we got two queen bees. Like, that is so... I never get offered a queen bee, ever. And now I can make a neon queen bee, which would be awesome. Wow, we're actually having pretty good luck here. We're getting a whole bunch of unique ones, not a lot of dupes. So maybe, just maybe, a T-Rex is in here. Come on, T-Rex. Give me your T-Rexness. I have two dodos still. And now no T-Rex. No T-Rex. Oh, but I'm still so shaking. That trade was the craziest trade I think I've ever got. Oh, that must mean the T-Rex pet is super hype. People really want the legendary T-Rex because, I mean, it's my dream pet and it's probably a lot of people's dream pet because the animations on it are like so cool. Like how it ate the ride potion and the fly potion. That was awesome. Okay, we're not gonna get another T-Rex. Oh, pterodactyl. I love the pterodactyl. So now the only pet we don't have on our pet board is obviously three diamond pets. I thought I had one already, but I guess not. So three diamond pets and then the T-Rex. I miss you. But the queen bee is so cool. It's so cool. Come on, big money. Give me something cool. Darn it, ground sloth. Oh no, now I gotta try to get my dream pet again. Maybe I could trade one of my dodos for a T-Rex. If any of you want a dodo and you have an extra T-Rex, let me know. You can hit me up on my Twitter, which is linked down below in the description, and my pinned comment. It's Honey the Unicorn. Plus, you should follow me on Twitter because I tweet so many cool things, like me exploring Overlook Bay, doing other little tea and teasers of Overlook Bay and Adopt Me, so definitely go follow me on Twitter if you don't. And also, I am so close to a diamond egg. Look at this, 364-day login streak. Okay, 509 stars. Starfish is coming up really soon. Then the witch's caravan, then the diamond egg. And I cannot wait. I hope I get a diamond unicorn. And then my pet board will be so close to being filled. Come on, T-Rex, just one more. I just want a T-Rex. Please, T-Rex, 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 T-Rex. Ah! Can you believe it? Can you believe this? Can you believe this? Can you believe it? I can't believe it. Oh, I'm on spin cycle. Oh, I'm on spin cycle. Oh, I'm shaking. I got a T-Rex on my last egg of the video. Oh, I love you. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, I'm so happy. I cannot believe that. So we basically got two queen bees and we got to keep a T-Rex. Oh, take the fly potion. I need to get you a ride potion really quick. Oh, my mind is blown. My mind is blown. Legendary humans, you must have just gave me some legendary luck. I am so happy. Oh, I just fell on my face. Look at me! Rawr! Rawr! I have my dream dino again.
And I got two more queen bees.
Oh, legendary humans, this was a legendary video. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you smash that like button. I'd really appreciate it. It really helps my channel grow. And I would love to get to 1 million subscribers this year. So please hit the like button. And make sure you subscribe if you're not, so you can help me get to 1 million. Now, if you like the video and you subscribed, well, then you're part of my legendary human squad. And I love my legendary humans. So let me know if you're a legendary human down below in the comments. But until next time, legendary humans, have a legendary day. Goodbye.
Legendary humans.